quite nice. Eh?
Wow, is it all
ranging
from a movie scene to made of people in my dreams? The last time, if I recall, was a feeling of being alone. I don't know where I'm going. Is it far? Pray that it won't be over soon. Oh my, I miss the sun. Just wait, it won't be too long till we arrive at the coming day. It won't be too long till we arrive at the coming day. Please ignore my restless face, cause it's hard together ever since we left. I guess it just makes sense to what the reasoning was when I said, in case I go, no need to be stressed, gotta take it home instead. I really miss the shade. Just take it slow.
It's like just around amount of spice. It's not very spicy. Yeah.
And I pray that it won't be over soon.
Jenny kind of sweetness to it. Two washed Ethiopians, although similarly processed and civic.
I really miss the shade. Definitely. Okay, so yeah. Which one is yours? The Last of Us. Okay. Okay. I would understand that Last of Us is a very sweet coffee, right? And then as it cools down. No lah, but it's just your taste, right? You taste it and you like the taste, okay. So, but would you agree that it is a sweet coffee and that as it cools down a bit, the creaminess only comes out, but it's a very gentle, creamy coffee, right? What about you, man?
Yeah,
but
this is very boring.
It's kind of
from.
Yeah. And?
So I like the crisp.
So which one? Yep. So you are having the Haru lah.
Yeah.
Oh, so you each pick your own one.
Yeah.
Bias ah. No lah. Then how's the espresso?
Yeah, like you can
read
when you
smell
it, it's very clear. Yeah.
Okay. But the cafe tomorrow on the espresso is a very, how would I say, very distinct floral. But then when it's on notes, it's a very like heartwarming kind of thing.
Yeah, it's a very comforting.
Yeah, it's like sweet but comforting, like that kind.
Yeah.
Yeah, like supernatural. We really like the Cantonese on espresso, so yeah, that's why I. And also because you girls are all drinking a bit too much acid, so I don't want to water it down with a bit of milk.